It's still a monster, so its head must be a weak point.
The cannons up above should be able to hit its head.
Thank you.
we heard something!
Mm-hmm.